Alright guys, today is Vano's new pod coming out. Now part 7, forming a fight. That's right, forming a fight. So also, if you guys haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe and like this video if you want to be with me and help you guys win in some any or other horror games. Whatever you like, whatever you guys want. Alright, part 7, forming a fight. Alright, forming a fight. Let's do this. So, I think we left off, I forgot which part, I think part 6. But there was some army battles, so I forgot, so alright. Oh wow. Grimace. Alright then. Ow, Burger King. Okay. McDonald's rivalry. Wow. Wow, his voice sounds very deep. He sounds like he's in puberty or something.
Wait a minute. Who's driving this thing?
Grimace car!
Wait, what? Wait, what the heck? Wait, who was that? What the? Who's driving this thing? Wait, what? Okay, whoa, okay. So the cutscene, I don't know what just happened. The cutscene's still going on. Alright, so ignore that. Alright, Vano has spawned. Alright, sorry, it's still lagging, but alright. So I'll get my computer later working. So, alright, so. Basically, alright, so this is a big warehouse. Wow. I didn't expect that. Wow. I bet it's very big. Because it took like months to develop this game. Alright, so wow, we got a lot of people who are just the beginners, you know. Because I could tell because the avatar, you know, they're just beginners, you know. Look at this knight armor over there. That guy. Okay, I'm not going to make fun of them. They're cool. Alright, okay, someone opened the hallway. Okay, that's good. Alright, so basically, Oh wait, what's that? Taser. Alright, taser, hold on. I have a hard time controlling this with my laptop. Hold on, taser. Alright, there we go. Taser. Alright. Taser this. Alright, let me just go over there. Alright. Nico's actually distracting Vano right now, so I'm gonna help Nico. Alright. Come on, let's do this. Alright. This is it. Alright, let me just shoot him. Shot him. Alright, there we go. I shot him. Evo and Nico. We're doing this. Alright, we're doing this. Alright, so I got green key. Green key, I don't know, I think it's already been used, I'm not sure, because, basically, whenever I'm in a new chapter, I just don't know what to do, you know how it is, until later you get too used to it, alright, a lot of boxes over there, wow, this is a big warehouse, alright, someone opened a back warehouse, alright, thank you, watermelon, alright then, I found an axe. What does this do? Oh god, I'm being hyped up. What does this do? Wow, what is this green corrosive thing? Alright, there we go. Alright, so basically we just have to, alright, so I got the wrench. No, wrench, I think it's already been used, I think. Yeah, I think it's used. Alright, let's see. Let me just get the axe. Yeah, get the axe. I don't know what to do. Alright, so let's see. What do I do with the axe? Do I have to use the axe and chop off Vano's head or something? I'm just kidding. That's not gonna work. Wow. Alright, so can I go down here? I can go down there. Oh, wow, nice. Okay, there we go. Alright, so we need brown key for this. Alright, someone opened the kitchen. Alita's doing a good job. Where do I go there? Okay, let's go over there. Alright, this is where I've been. Oh my god. Wow. I don't know where do I go. Yeah, where do I go, guys? Oh my god, this is not good. I'm back to my... sometimes I just don't know what to do. I just like going back to the same place again and again. It's kind of awkward for you guys. Wow, this restaurant's actually Burger King. Wow, Mono's gonna be angry about it. Alright, I can enter there. Alright, there we go. Okay, whoa. Burger King, whoa. At Burger King, that is looking cool. That's a cool restaurant. Oh my god. Mono's gonna be like, oh! Like, you know, because Vano's gonna freak out because Burger King just took down his business. You know, right now, in real life, to be honest with you, I think like McDonald's and Burger King, the rivalries, but they have to compete against something like In-N-Out Burger. Yeah, have you guys ever heard of In-N-Out Burger? It's In-N-Out Burger. It's actually the best burger restaurant ever. Like, it's actually the best burger fast food restaurant in California. You guys will search it up. In-N-Out Burger. Like, In-N-Out. Like, in and out. You know what I mean? In and out. Yeah. Let's go search it up. It has a lot of revenue. More than McDonald's. I think McDonald's might fail. Guys, I'm not sure McDonald's might fail, but who knows? Oh, well, who's this guy over there? Is that Creecraft?
Hey, you. Please help me. I lost my paper crown and I can't find it anywhere.
You lost your paper crown? Really?
Help me find it and I'll give you something special.
Oh, what's something special? Oh, my God. Okay, so, at least, oh, my God. Each chapter, they're, like, different, you know? All right. Alright, so basically, alright, let's see, red key, I don't know what the red key is used for. What's the red key for? I don't know. Oh my God, okay, let's just go over there. Okay, someone opened the basement for you, okay? I don't know what that is. Alright, so let me just go, walk in here. It's Nico, distracted water. You got this, Nico. What is wrong with this girl? She just like, I knew it, she's a newbie. She just went straight to Wano. What the heck was that? Wow. What the heck? Why? Okay, well, that's what happens to those new players. Like, they don't know what to do. They just like walk inside. Like, imagine if it's real life and if they just walk inside down the stairs and then the stairs were breaking and then they would like fell down. That would be like, bruh. You know, because that would happen to real life. You guys ever seen people watching, playing with a cell phone or walking at the same time, and some old lady dropped down into the garbage pit? You know, that actually happens. All right, let me just turn on this. Okay, there we go. Kind of to make it a little bit emphasizing, if you know what I mean. All right, someone has died. Really, man? Why do you guys keep dying? I don't get it. These guys, I don't even know them. I don't even know these people. These people, they keep dying. Well, Nico's actually doing a good job. These guys just want to kill themselves. Wow, that is actually messed up, you know. All right, let's just hop onto this. All right, let's see. Okay, this is a little bit hard for me. Okay, this is a little bit hard. Oh God, I don't know what to do this anymore. This is a little bit hard. Look, I'm not even doing anything right. Like, I'm not even unlocking stuff or something. They keep doing this for me. I wanted to do them, but I just don't know what to do, you know. I just don't know what to do. I want to help out, but I just don't know what to do. And why is Max keep rejoining again? What, isn't he supposed to leave the game because he hates us or something? I don't know. Okay. All right. Let's just hop onto this. All right. What is this over there? What is this? What is this? Wait, can I get it up? Oh, it's a small Mohawk toy or something. Oh, wow. Hi, Evo. Some Max, help us, please. We need help. All right. So let's hop onto this. All right. Whoa. Nico, bruh. Nico just told me that John, that guy, J.A.'s, kept calling him. And that's why he got disconnected. Bruh. John, can you please stop calling us, man? I mean, stop calling Nico. Because Nico, whenever you call him, he's going to be distracted by himself. And he's going to, like, you know, messed up everything. So please, John, if you're watching this, John Huang, do not call. Do not ever call. All right, John? Do not ever call unless I call you. All right? There we go. All right, so let me just open this door. All right. Let's see. All right, so let me just unlock this. Okay, what is this? Okay, I don't know what to do. I think it's already been used, I think. I think it's already been used. All right, let's do this. Okay, so, oh, someone got in the crown. Nice. And you're looking very cool, Creecraft, to be honest with you. I'm just kidding with the fake crown. I think it looks a little bit dope to you. Alright, let's just hop into this. Alright, so let's just say this. Alright, somebody got a screwdriver. Alright, he got a screwdriver. Wait, we need a blue key. Oh, I did not notice that. We need a blue key. Oh God. I'm not sure if we can make it in time. I think we need a blue key. Yep. Oh my God. I don't think we're gonna make it in time because I think someone's hogging the blue key. Oh, he got it. Kevin. All right, good. Use that. And okay, I'm just gonna. I think someone needs the screwdriver, I think, for upstairs. Okay, I don't know what to do. Okay, all right, let's hop and do this. All right, we're almost there. I think we're almost there. We just need a screwdriver. Bro, I think 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think that number guy, he has a screwdriver. Use it, boy. Use the screwdriver. Where is he? Okay, I'm going to go find him right now. I can't find him. Let me tell him right now. Bro, Wes, he needs a screwdriver to be used. Alright, sorry, we're doing a new round, and because some people are always messing up, you know? Because the last guy, he has a screwdriver and he doesn't know how to use it, bro. What? Okay, this is it. Alright, this is it, the exit, so we just need. Alright, there we go. Yes! We escaped, finally! Part 7 complete. What is this? Oh, I'm trying to get out the gate. Oh, ow, wow. Ow, Wana got me. Oh, no. What the heck? Why this two Wana? Who's this guy? Oh, hold it, man. What the? What the? What the? I die as well? Who is that guy? What the? This guy has a bugger and just shot us. What? Oh, wow. Wow. Nico, Evo, we actually did a good job. Evo and Nico. Evo and Nico. Oh, yeah. We did it. Oh, my God. I can't believe we actually did it. Wow. I can't believe it. I thought we would never escape. It's very hard. But thanks to them. And thanks to other people. I mean, they may be noobs, but they're very cool. That's right. They actually did a good job. Well, guys, make sure to subscribe and like this video if you want to win this. And I'll see you guys in another vlog. See ya, guys. See ya. Subscribe right now.